John Deacon is easily the most underrated member of Queen, meaning that not as many people know who he is. But the people who do know who he is obviously know his birthday. And if I'm Googling him, that means I know him. So, if I know who he is, do you honestly think you need to tell me his birthday is August 19th, 1951?
It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's a metaphor!
Oh, don't be ridiculous. No.
Trains.
Grouts!
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
Why are you always lying?
What are you doing later?
Homework?
Love of my life.
I don't believe in Peter Pan, Frankenstein, or Superman.
Are you sure about that?
You leave.
The most important thing to know about Brian May is that he is a fucking meme. Yes, a meme. Here are some examples. What a fucking meme.
But what if you don't like Queen?
In the music video for I Want to Break Free, Freddie Mercury was depicted doing what kind of housework?
Come on, easy.
Yeah.
Vacuuming.
No.
Hoovering.
Hoovering.
But it was a short, simple name that people in a lot of countries would understand.
My best fucking pair of maracas away the first day. Great sound maracas. I mean, it took me hours to steal them.
Throw
and
those
he
things.
Just goes, yes!
Two, actually. Back to back.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
Yes.
What about me?
Not with those teeth, mate.
What the fuck did you just fucking say about me?
Yeah! Go snowball!